Welcome to this attunement. You will be watching this DVD and you'll be seeing me attuning Natalie to the Reiki energy. After you've watched the complete sequence, imagine it is you that's sitting in the chair. Take a straight back chair and then close your eyes, take a few deep breaths, play the DVD and enjoy the experience. Hello, Natalie.
Hello.
Welcome to Reiki. What I'd like you to do, Natalie, is take a deep breath, close your eyes now, and enjoy the experience. I'm going to start with drawing a big chakra ray over the heart center, and then I'm going to beam energy to the heart to open the heart center and the whole aura to receive the Reiki energy. I'm now going to move behind you and I'm putting my right hand on your right shoulder and I'm going to draw three Reiki symbols in the air. Which I'm going to use in the attunement. I'm now opening your crown by drawing a small chakra ray over your crown chakra, placing my hand on your crown, and I'm channeling the three Reiki symbols to open your crown center. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chokore, Chokore, Chokore. I'm now placing my hands on your shoulders and I'm going to channel the three symbols down your shoulders into your heart center and down through your body. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chokore, Chokore, Chokore. I'm now going to open your throat center. Drawing a chakra ray over your throat center and channeling the three symbols into your throat chakra. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chakra ray. Chokore, Chokore. Now going to open your third eye. You may experience your dreams more vividly and life will be a little brighter. I'm channeling the three symbols again. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen. Chokore, Chokore, Chokore. I'm now going to come round to the front of you. I'm going to stand in front of you and open your heart chakra. Chokore, Chokore, Chokore. I'm going to channel the three symbols into your heart chakra. Dakumio, Dakumio, Dakumio. Honshase Shonen, Honshase Shonen, Shaozhen. Chokore, chokore, chokore. I'm now going to open the chakras in your hands. So if you put your hands in the prayer position, and I'm going to take my right hand, put my little finger on the tips of your finger, and I'm taking the thumbs of my left hand, putting them on the thumbs of your hands and wrapping my hand around it. I'm now going to channel the three symbols into your hands. The Kumio, the Kumio, the Kumio. Honshalzeishonen, Honshalzeishonen, Honshalzeishonen. Chokore, chokore, chokore. I'm now going to put my hands, my left thumb across the tops of your fingers and wrap my hand around you. Put my third and fourth finger on the tops of your thumbs and I'm going to channel the three symbols once again. The Kumio, the Kumio, the Kumio. Honshalzeishonen, Honshalzeishonen, Honshalzeishonen. Chokore, chokore, chokore. With your hands in the prayer position, I'm just going to open your sacral center, your hara, and beam energy there. And I'm going to blow the breath of life into your heart chakra, your third eye, and your crown. So I'm taking your hands and putting them in front of your heart chakra. Lifting up your hands and putting them in front of your third eye. Blowing the breath of life into your third eye. Lifting up your hands. Blowing the breath of life into your crown. Putting your hands back down in your lap. And I'm going to ground you with a large chakra ray. Just grounding your energy down. So in your own time, Natalie, come back to full awareness and take as long as you need. How's that?
Great.
Okay, you back full awareness?
Yeah.